Ooh. That's like optimum meter burn. Ooh. Oh, he's still at it. Yeah, see, that's what he did before. He went ahead of the fireball, which kind of leaves him punishable. Jab. Reunite on 8 wins, you know. It's going in today. Oh, nasty. I don't know if he meant it. If he did, it was borderline genius. That space hitter. Is it? No, wasn't meaty enough. Wait, he's just used his old trigger. See, he tried it there, but he didn't spin in the same way. Oh no! Gosh. He didn't spin in the same way when he did that air tatsu. Strike. Oh my gosh. Okay. Booyah. Nice bait. I meted. He got the trade. Oh, we can't let him survive with that streak after that. No way. No way, Jose. Oh, deeps didn't happen. Oh, fair play. Oh, drop. The big gambits. So good. I like how you take your time to anti-air, especially when a character has a tatsu or dive kick. It's super hard to bait you. The tatsus can be... Oh. The tatsus can be good. To punish them, then you have to be slower with your anti-air or know the range to cross cut instead of doing a normal DP, but it is tricky. Won't protect his legs. See that there? Oh gosh, that went terribly wrong. By the way, Infectious, do you react when you use Fireball with V-Trigger 2, or are you expecting it and call him out? A react, you can react to it because you're invincible on the first frame. You just have to not be... Oh gosh, that was just miles away. Oh, how? Ooh, I cancelled it. Stand medium kick now. Oh, we take that trade. Nice. Sure you can. Me terribly dangerous if I'm far away. At those ranges, you don't even need to anti-air. Oh no. Ballerina. We take the damage. Oh, who knew? How did he recover there? Oh, he's got to save himself. I missed the trip guard. Good charge, actually. I didn't think he had it. Not real gameplay. Oh, that was out. Oh my gosh. Just straighted right into my face. Fight. Wish I could get the DP on the max range jab for a little bit more damage. Oh my gosh, what? Oh, wow. From the tech. I can't believe I needed to use a bar. Felipe1, thank you for the follow. Get off me. Oh. Ah, crunched. Crouch medium kick. Steiner's swinging. Wonder if, standing medium. Let's go. Go to sleep. Oh. Futile. Balrog does not constitute real gameplay according to the Balrog player. Which I trust his opinion on. So can we agree that all you have to do to defeat Boxer is crouch? Crouch and block the overhead.